What's rocking, everybody? Dirt Turtle back. Thank you for joining me. It's almost Halloween. This is my favorite time of year. The air gets nice and cold and crisp. The leaves are falling. Taking my kids out tomorrow night to go trick-or-treating, getting free candy, which I'm probably going to steal. Like, what can be better than that? I love it. Carving pumpkins, all that shit. I love it. So I figured we would kick off the festivities of our Halloween special with some Halloween. This was requested by Philippe Nazak, Metal Scavenger 78, and I don't know if I translated this right, but Ivan Sobolev. If I messed up your guys' names, I'm sorry. Let me know. I'm excited to get into this. I've done one Halloween song so far, and it was pretty badass. I think it was Keeper of the Seven Keys. So I'm excited to check out some more. And how appropriate. Halloween by the band Halloween. Let's rock. Trick or treat. Let's go.
Something going on. No way to escape the paranoia. In the streets of Halloween,
I don't know.
Save me from the evil one.
this right there. So that, ladies and gentlemen, was Halloween by Halloween, and wow, that was an epic journey through Halloween. That was the perfect metal song to listen to on Halloween that will be a staple every Halloween from now on. I am blasting this song every Halloween to get in the mood because that was amazing. His singing was just so good. Belting out those notes, very powerful the whole way through. The transitions, the change-ups. You can see where all these other bands took influence from Halloween because they were one of the original, I believe you guys have told me. But god damn. Like, the slow parts, the fast parts. It was all amazing. The guitar playing was insane. The drumming was insane. Singing was insane. It was all insane. That was an epic fucking song, and I loved it. Thank you guys for requesting that. Like I said, this is definitely going on my Halloween playlist. Hell yeah. Alright guys, thanks for hanging out with me again. Tomorrow night is Halloween, so take care of yourselves. Stay safe. Got kids, go out, get that candy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like this video. You can leave me comments. Let me know other bands or songs you want me to react to. And until next time, keep rocking.